Why are you walking away from that? Oh, that's why. Okay. Okay, those are automated. Let's make these automated. Look at that goblin. Picks that whole thing up and just shoves it in his face. I should go for full regeneration next. Nighttime's coming. Oh, I should get this. Make that trip quicker. Let's see. Let's add you guys to my little trip. And now, out we go. He's already dead. It's good to know you have a hard-on for killing your father, I guess. I hope I made that sound as weird as possible, because it was supposed to be. Regeneration. Everyone healed? Good. Now, let us assault a great and mighty what is probably a cannon. If it's a ballista, I'm just gonna... What is that? What are you? Electric tower improved. Well, what's an electric tower? Doesn't seem to be doing a lot, actually. I think I might have overprepared. Show him. Well, there goes all my concerns. I didn't have to go through all that. Maybe I did, because this is taking a while. It's doing so little damage, my healers aren't even healing. That's just sad. Now, what's over here?
Something mean about poor little baby Narita.
Oh, you idiot.
If I want to run home to mummy for a good cry, boo hoo 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 hoo.
Allegedly. Allegedly. Yeah, right. Maybe he does need a bottle. A big baby bottle. He's gonna let that bug him.
Heroes are building an underground base in your dungeon.
Oh, for crying out loud, do they have to? I know. What are you? Orders to Valhalla? That's gotta go. You guys made a lot of magic crates while I was away. Let's put that to work right away. Oh yeah, take your time. What? Why are you guys there? Over there. There you go. I still have a temple, but that's cool. Let's see, I need to dig a way over here.
Hopefully no one has arachnophobia. A spider nest has been discovered.
Seriously, just like that? Alright. You all know the drill. At this point, you should. Oh, good, it's pay freaking day. Seriously? For crying out loud.
Your creatures have inadvertently dug into a dragon's nest.
Oh, who cares about the dragon's nest?
Heroes are stealing your gold. Dragons have nested in the underground.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Everything evil comes from above.
I'm biting up more than I can chew. How long is this episode gonna be? Oh, I found a diamond vein. I'm proud of that. Naga's dead. Can someone please get that? Still fighting that dragon. Who cares about that? Deal with this! I didn't deal with the heroes. They're taking their time on my dungeon heart. Where are they? Oh god, they're right there. Oh, come on! Everything that could go wrong is going wrong. Let's get traps ready. This into a beautiful treasury. And let's block that off. Because as soon as the snouts are ready to do their job, that would be great. Oh look, they're doing their job now. One of them is. Where's the rest? Oh great, now what do I have to fight with? Okay guys, I'm not paying you to do nothing. Supposedly. Why are you taking that way? You know, at this point, I might as well make this into a guard room, since I'm not gonna leave it alone. Good boys, power yourselves up. Work faster.
Payday.
Really? Fine, I'll do it. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do it. It's night time. We all know what happens at night. We get out of here and say hi to the sleeping inhabitants above the ground. Oh no, wait, I forgot. I'm not supposed to do that yet because I need to find my way to this. I'm very close. I just know something bad's gonna happen. I completely forgot I had to do this.
Your creature, the scruffy evil's armies, have found an exit to the overworld. Devoid of brains and intellect, they emerged into the overworld together with their even more brain and intellect adult elf.
Well, I for one fancy a nice non-aggression pact. Shall we bury the hatchet and get back to the task at hand? With that fool? Never!
Never.
Could we take just a little bit longer? Oh, there we go. Finally. At this point, they might as well get rid of this. Oh, that's right. I should have been making one of these things. I didn't think that, because I only have two demons. But that won't be for long.
Underground base in your dungeon.
They have to? Hey, I just built that! Well, that was useless. What was even the point of that stupid thing? This is looking better. Daytime's coming. Or to prepare. Goody! Well, no point in having any succubi without a torture chamber. So if I make this place crazy big, they won't build a base here. Seems legit. Gold, okay.
Death from above.
I don't need you guys guarding. The zombies make sense. Good. Now we have a beautiful torture chamber. Or we will. In less than 2 minutes, we're gonna go back up into the big, big world and fight more people. Why does it have to take so long? Work faster, you fools. I like him. It's like, oh good, I'm done, now I'm gonna go back it. Oh wait, I'm not done yet. You're still not done. You can't help yourself, can you? You just wanna get over it. So fast.
Hey Dave.
Alright. Oh, I will.
Ah!
can get one succubus. Poof.
Evil will try.
This way.
Coincidence followed coincidence when the volcano, which had been extinct for eons, suddenly erupted and flooded large parts of the country with lava.
Oh, don't you just being relevant?
A big chunk of this lava hit our careless protagonist directly on the head.
Ow! Hey! Cut the crap!
Hey, there's a way to get to that. But I don't need to, we already have it. Why did he do that? That didn't even do a whole lot to stop me. Just have to go around the corner. Look at all that chaos. I wish I could tell what was going on. Aside from the fact that we are winning. Ooh, I want that. We have to get it later. Hey, what do you think you're doing? You're working your way to attack? You're not getting to my dungeon. I need 50 more. Oh good, another source of evil. Let's get that right away. Great. Good work, everyone. Everything is dying. It's beautiful. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Lava fell from the heavens onto the horrible evil creatures.
Why are you doing that? Not cool, bro. Well, that works. Still not cool. In fact, it's hot. Whoa, move, 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 move. I told you to move. He's being very unreasonable right now. Not even funny. I'm gonna power my nagas to be better healers.
Lava fell from the heavens onto the horrible evil creatures.
No. Aren't you moving, Talia? There we go. Let's not do that, please. Come on, seven more evil. Thank you. I gotta keep moving or these things are gonna kill me. That is gonna stick right up where the sun don't shine. What? Whoa, 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 back up, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Isn't that gonna hurt them too? He did half of the work for me. More than half of the work. Oh, save it, you're helping me now.
Your creatures have conquered an outpost.
Indeed they have.
It's payday.
And daytime. Been out there all night. Good for me. Very productive day. Or night.
What do you want me to do?
The underworld doesn't need me anytime soon, so let's keep moving. There.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Maybe I should do something to help them. Yeah. Just wait for this to go. Still waiting. There. Now let's attack that outpost. Is still complicated here. Great work. I don't need guards. Go back to bed. I should probably wait until nighttime before I go into that dungeon. Let's unlock some more bonuses. Great job.
Everything good must die.
Let's see here. Let's attack here right now. Oh, no. Ah, thank goodness. Oh, that looks like a problem.
Oh, hey!
I'm gonna need spells to get through this wall. Okay, I got a spell. Let's use it.
No!
not get through the wall fast enough. Maybe I should have gone there first. They'll be resurrected. I should make a place for them to go and hang their bodies.
Is under attack.
Really? So it is.
It's payday.
Well, that ended smoothly. You'd think they'd attack this one because they're making their way to me. So they're gonna attack this one. Okay. Let's build a little portal over here. How's my men looking? Two of them are still very dead. Good.
Time to die.
Oh goody, we got you now. You're good. Good, good, good. Okay, everyone that is not a useless sack, get out.
Who do you want killed?
Well, let's start with the guys that killed me in the first place. Volcano seems to have calmed down. Door. I do want to crush him. May I please kill that guard, throne guard. Great. Let's kill the ranger. Sun tower. Demons must be hard at work. Most of them are at hard work. You're taking a bath. Soak faster. No defenses except heroes? What are you? Oh, you're just that random merchant. Sure, why not? We'll just casually sit there. Look at him, he's just casually sitting there. selling his junk. All the forces of evil are fighting to conquer everything. This is your every average Tuesday. Okay, Talia, let's get out of here.
As often as I die, a life insurance policy would be an absolute gold mine.
It's funny because it's true. I want that. I want that. Poison breath unlocks poison breath trap, which means he's highly flammable. Yum, yum, yum. Yeah, I know you're all dead. They're hanging your bodies up. Well, it looks like we don't have much of a map to explore anymore. I gotta say, they're getting more creative. Pretty. That must be my destination. Or that's my destination. The dungeon cave that is not a dungeon cave. Look at you all excited. Kind of wonder what's going on through their heads. According to this scroll, the ancients once left super-powered toilets that wouldn't need a flusher. Now, if I calculate this correctly on here, I'm sure I can do the exact same methods. Books are fascinating. Let's study books by using books. Where's your scroll? I don't see a scroll. Only one of them has a floating scroll for some reason. It's daytime, so I should probably stay down here. Nah, I got so many minions keeping the place occupied. Where's the dungeon heart? There's the dungeon heart. Don't be a drama queen. Yeah, there's enemies over here, isn't there? Not anymore. Fantastic. Oh, that's right, I killed them. Jeez, I think so little of my enemy, I don't even bother to remember if I killed them or not. I bet that's gotta hurt their morale. So they're mine. Let's make Talia. Need one more level before she can start summoning shadows. What? Oh, they're about to send another party. Yeah, let's just ignore the guy attacking you. Why not? I guess it is what they're doing to this goblin here. Okay, you two, take this place out. While you're still alive. Kudos, by the way. You survived. Good work. Let's put you all in here. Yeah, I can see you running. Look at you run. Cruelly deformed?
Just at that moment, the volcano erupted again, and the shockwave smashed some of the granite in the underground.
So you are still useful after all. Finally come to your senses?
The destruction of granite wasn't all sunshine and roses for the blindsided evil, as spiders totally unexpectedly broke through the crumbling rock and headed for the dungeon.
Spiders again? Don't you have anything else?
Don't encourage him!
Do you have to keep teasing him? Wasn't the bear thing enough?
Okay, if that's the way you want it. Yet not only spiders emerged from the underground, very heroes and giant lizards were also released and attacked the dungeon with birds.
Okay, defend the dungeon! Defend the dungeon heart! Defend me!
Jeez! What? Get back in there. Look at all that chaos. Where's the lizards? There they are. There's only one simple spider nest, so... you're okay with that right now. Look at that chaos.
Spider-Man has been unearthed, skillfully avoiding all narrative chicanery. The evil had reached a yet further end.
That was a no-brainer after all. I managed to fight my way through your random narrative spasms with my hands behind my back. What a joke.
You still haven't learned your lesson, huh, Talia? Oh, one day you will. Yeah, I should probably deal with that, too. Let's deal with the spiders first.
Hey there.
You're not done yet. Oh dear lord, you are definitely not done yet. Deal with them.
The power flows through my veins.
Oh, you guys just don't care? Okay. There. All that madness is done. That only took forever. It's night time. I should go out, shouldn't I? Oh, hello. Oh, that's right, I still haven't made that temple yet. I promised that a good while ago. I think I should finally make it. Do I really need traps? Probably not.
For the absolute evil.
Oh, we'll let the undead sit this out. What just happened? Jeez. Oh, booty. Hello. You guys are so powerful and you live in a little cottage. Break that sucker right down. Just destroy it. More volcanic lava.
Hiss down upon the deviant evil's creatures.
You're becoming very predictable. Okay, let's go. Very, very predictable. Look how predictable you are. Uh-oh, there goes my healer. Not dead yet.
More power.
I'm bumping my mic a little bit. I'm sorry, everyone. You know what? Let's just get to the thing. We're right there. We're probably gonna find something interesting over here. Let's just get it over with. Hey, something interesting. What is it? That is interesting. Crystal beings. How many of these things are there? That's all of them. You know what, let's make this fitting and have only Talia go there.
It's payday. The evil in all its terrifying powers had defeated the guards and reached the artifact. But, as if by magic, the volcano erupted again and began to devour the dungeon and all its creatures and...
Oh, for crying out loud.
Evil Talia, apologize now. What? What should I? He started it!
He did.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
I've had just about enough of lava and fireballs and damnation and all that stuff. It's bad enough that I have to be the sensible one round here. I know I get on your nerves with my non-aggression patch spiel, but enough is enough! If I have to... I'm sorry, I insist.
Really? Okay. I'll let it go this time. Suddenly, the rather disappeared, just as quickly as it had appeared. Of course, there was a perfectly logical explanation for this, one which probably had something to do with chemtrails and the Illuminati. Nevertheless,
really?
Talia and the victorious Evil's army could breathe a sigh of relief. The danger was over.
Phew! Excellent! Excellent! And we also got the key to Gottsmouth. And soon, that will let us give that goddess a good old-fashioned whooping.
How long did that take? Does it say how long this was? Wow. 2 hours. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to make this into 2 episodes. Well then, thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.